Hello children, how are you? I'm back with a new video and today we are going to do something new from chapter 2. It's on page number 29. It's page number 29 and the topic is Como Saba. Como Saba. Como Saba means how are you or how do you do. Means today we are going to learn how to ask somebody's help in French, right? So I'll do something on board and we'll go on the book as well, right? So we'll do it simultaneously. So today's topic is Comment ça va? I'm writing in Hindi as well so that you should better learn. Como ça va means how are you, right? Como ça va means how are you. You can find out the spellings in the book on page 29. Today's topic is including how to ask the help and what are the possible answers for the particular question. Right? So, repeat after me. Como ça va? Como ça va? Means, how are you? Como ça va? How are you? Right? So, there are probably 4 to 5 answers to this. First, we can take ça va bien. Ça va bien. Number one. This is the answer. Ça va. I'm fine, it's fine, right? So, ça va bien. You can also add ça va bien, merci. I'm fine, thank you. Merci, we have already done before. So, ça va bien, merci. I'm fine, thank you. Or, fine, thank you. Next possible answer can be ça va très bien. Ça va très bien. I am very well or I am fine. I'm very fine. I'm writing the translation from this one. I am fine. Thank you. Right? Ça va mal. I'm not fine. it's not always alive. One can be fine, one cannot be fine. So the third answer you can write samad. Samad.
Sava,
to ask somebody's health and how to reply in different ways in French. And today I will like to say bonne vacances, where good luck and happy holidays for your class. And I hope a little task from you, that is, go through all the videos once again and try to find out what you are getting and what you are not getting, and be ready with your doubts after revision. I would love to solve them. So, bonne chance, bonne vacances, au revoir.